I've been friends with Corina for many years, and I love having her as my guest because we have the same things in common, like we love setting plates, we love cooking, and arranging flowers. Welcome to Corina's Masterclass in Tablescaping. So now we're going to do our table setting. And I'm so happy with this. It's so beautiful and colorful.
Flowers really never go out of style, small, yes. No? And you don't have to buy those very expensive ones. You know, local Baguio flowers are very cheap, but when you put them together. Look at the effect. Ang ganda.
Very beautiful.
Carnations,
yes.
Pink and orange and yellow always go together.
So nice.
With fresh fruits. Thanks. So ayan, tunay na bulaklak.
It's all real and fresh.
Yes. And tunay na fruits. Parang nakakadagdag siya ng ano.
It's different.
Appetite,
yes.
No? Diba?
Yeah.
Tapos kailangan naka-outfit ka na
ganyan. Na-colorful.
O, tinernohan namin ng mga bulaklak.
Oh my God, look, we're floral.
It's all about terno. Okay, yes. So, when you choose your plates, kailangan terno rin.
Terno, of course. When I sent the photo of the plate to Corina, she asked right away if I have those green glasses, pink napkins, and those natural woven placemats.
So I love this because it's very garden.
Whoa.
So we chose that for contrast.
Okay.
It's an earth tone.
Earth tone.
Of course, you have the bigger plate for more food later.
Okay.
And then you have your salad plate.
It's always nice to see big formal dinner spreads. But there's something about intimate tables that's just so chic.
So as you know, all the time we say this, what you use first is what you put on the other side.
Okay.
And there.
Right.
Anjana, as you can see, as it is, it already looks so dressed up, right? Because I think placemats are important.
That's true.
Right? Placemats, it dresses it up.
Yeah.
And wala lang, it just looks more special.
Oh,
I mean, why even put
nice.
Flowers, right?
Yes. Yeah,
okay.
With flowers.
So, kasi pwede naman tayong kumain na pajama.
Yeah.
Pero
nagbibihis
tayo.
Today.
Ayun, para maganda lahat. Yeah. It's about the way you live. Yon. Okay. So, let's choose glasses. I chose this because it's so garden. Okay. And then, it's always nice to invest in colored napkins.
Oh.
Always. So, because, you know, just to cheer people up, I would put pink.
Pink, really? For
right?
this, no? Yeah, okay.
And another tip I got from Margarita Forrest,
okay.
She told me, the less handling of the napkin, the better. So, I never do swans.
Oh.
Alam mo yung origami?
Oh, yeah.
Yung parang ginagawang bird.
Yeah. Yes.
You don't... I never do that.
I never do that because I don't know how.
So I just do this.
Oh.
I go to the middle and do this. There.
Oh.
And then I use a nice napkin ring, which is also a good investment.
So you always do as simple.
And I just do that.
Oh, so simple.
And it's like
that
a flower.
Nice.
And
yeah.
I put it there.
Yeah. Okay, I'll try one. Sis, because it's very easy. Just don't ask me to do that origami. What? How do you call that?
Swan. You have to go it to the middle.
To the middle, of
course. Go to the middle of the napkin like that.
Okay, here,
okay.
Guys. And here.
Ayan.
Voila.
Not so it's sakal.
Like, not so sakal.
Para siyang bouquet. Like that.
So,
and then put it on the table and
here.
It adds color immediately.
Okay. Yeah, it's so nice. Look, just look. The color palette that Corina used is so bagay with my floral arrangement, and I love how it came out.